Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to make and sound sandpaper letters. To begin with, you are going to have these letters. I'll be sending it to moms and dads, and all you need is to cut the rectangles to make it ready with your scissors. So you need this paper to print out. You will need scissors, glue, two different colors of sand, or you can use two different colors of piece of paper. You can print it either on different colors paper, or you can use two different kinds of sand, and also you can use rice. So here I have mine ready cut out. All I need to do is put glue on the back of one of my letter, and you might also need a foam board or a construction paper just to give it strength for your paper or for your letters. So you just put glue on the back of it. Make sure you have enough glue or to put enough glue. This would be a good lesson actually for our younger friends who just started working with letter sounds. But our older friends also can challenge themselves making this letter, sandpaper letters. So here I glued nice and smooth. Now I'll put around the letter some glue. Then my next step would be to put some sand on it. As I said, you can also use rice or anything when you work with your sandpaper letters, that you can feel it on your fingers like rough. I'll just put around it on the glue. And it might take a little bit longer to dry, so you have to just keep it until it dry. And then you can shake off the extra one later. But make sure not to have a lot of mess in the house, so you can do it outside, or you can put newspaper or something that you don't want, or you don't mind missing it. So have something to work on. Make sure that, so that you don't have so much mess in the house. So I'll leave this to dry because I don't need this letter for now. I have some letters I picked for today to work with. So this is how you're gonna work this. Maybe by the end of our lesson, if this dries, I'll show you how you get the result of this. I'll just move it away. Let's go ahead and work with our sounds. I have this letter here. I wonder if you know how it sounds. So I'll be tracing over it. I'll feel how it is written and I'll make the sound. This sound, this letter sounds. Like apple, alligator, ah, ah, ah. I have this letter. Sounds. This is b. This is m. This is a. M. B. A. I have here another sound. This is. If you hold your hands and you make that sound, you can hear it back. Like parrot, parrot. Puppy. How about that? And we have another one. Sure, most of you know the sound. Car, cat, carrot, candy. This one. weird. I have my last one. I bet most of you know this one. Snake. Snake. Sun. Sand. I have practice these letters, and we have more other videos are coming to learn all the letter sounds, maybe how to read them also, putting together and making words. We are going to form words soon and we will start reading them. Read a word. Great. See you next time.